check out the new mounting system from Quadlock.